Let's go just there, so let's go down. Actually, got the view. Alright, now we go down. Oh, we got attacked from behind, okay. Ambush from behind. We're gonna take a lot of damage now. Oh. Well, now we're in a predicament. We lost the imps. Not fun. Oh, we actually might lose this. What? I was just joking around, but I actually feel like we actually might lose this. Let's escape. I don't want to miss out on all the XP that we gained. Past 30 minutes or so. Alright. Go up. Alright. Another fight. Nice. Oh, this one we can probably take on. This is definitely something a little easier. Actually, back. I can't do it. Yeah, let's go with that. Yeah, rapid fire. Go with Froggy. Try. This one's on. Okay, there you go. Does it reflect on them? Yeah, it actually reflects on them. It's not paying attention to that. A little distracted this time around. Before we do anything, let's look at the wrong button. Let's look at the layout. So we are at 4. So we have... Frick, okay, Interesting. I'm glad these guys give me XP, but the thing is that I'm not gonna complain, it's all good. Try. It's on. Alright, we're good. Let's see, how can we do this? We can do this by... Alright, let's... okay. I'm actually almost quite done with just getting to a fight every 20 seconds. No, that's... That's an emphasis, whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Because they're just gonna block all of the magic, because everything's basically all physical, all magic, to a certain extent. So. Fun times. Fun times here in Persona. Well, that wasn't fun, okay. Just want to change ability. That's cool. I was reading that incorrectly.
Live with Bali,
Nice. Alright, let's heal. And let's walk back. And again to battle, yep. Amount of times that you get into a battle in this game. Indeed interesting. It reminds me of the great old time. Before overworld sprites were enemies. The good old time of RNG encounters. It was a grand old time. Ooh, Rock Cut, wow. Actually, a pretty good skill. I like that. I wonder if I can get Rock Cut on the Persona, that'd be nice. That'd be really nice. We have to replay it one more time. Cause that should be enough to just wipe them off right now, currently. Okay, that's annoying. Alright then. It's just healing every time now at this point. There you go, finally. There you go. Actually, let's see. What are our statuses now? Let's see. 28, 32, 29, 26, 28. Okay, we almost have a man. I see it now. Actually, do we have any? No, we can't put them on now. Alright, I'll see if I can go back to... Yeah, okay. I'll see if I can go back to Igor. Maybe after the dungeon, see if I can equip or take on new personas after this. Alright, are these guys... like magicals? Oh, they take magic damage. Okay. Man, it takes so much to get max rank for a persona. I can't cast the Muda. Oh, actually, they should just keep going. Oh, I didn't mean to trick. The one of the times that I didn't want to escape. Whoops. Hit the wrong button. Hit up too many times. Oh well, that's fine. Alright, so what we want to do is to go to the further side. And go to the one. Oh wow. Go to the one that's further out. Let's see. Alright, these guys. Let's just do that. Gentle. Karagi. It's on. Oh, they reflect Agi. Okay. They all reflect Agi. That's funny. They just all missed. Now, yeah, I should just keep going. How about you go do this? We'll do that, then we'll finish off that. Okay, nice. And we should be fine. I want to check something real quick.